Let's do some map testing and also some round scaling. And this is map one. Yeah, hello guys. What is this? NB Mini. Holy Neo Slide. Yeah, it would be Neo Slide if there wasn't a no-break block. But there is, yeah. Okay. I don't know. Then good focus for you guys, I guess. But yeah, no prizes today or anything. Just playing for fun, you know. Okay, so this is an interesting idea though. So like, basically like a Neo Slide tech map, but it's no breaks. So you cannot like drift, you just have to, ach du Scheiße. You just have to no slide everything. Okay, I don't know if I've seen a map like this before. It feels a bit like a go-kart type of map. Like a karting track. Is there anything we can do here? So like, no. Okay, I thought you could maybe like jump and get with that a little bit more rotation. But I think this is just no sliding. Boah, Somtox is on the server. Don't think I've ever seen you in-game yet, Somtox. I thought you were one of those like viewers who are just like watching, but never, not even having the game installed. So once again, reminder, we have 6 minutes of warm-up on each map to like learn it and for me to give feedback. And then we're gonna play one single round. Only one. So I think, I'm pretty sure this makes it a bit more interesting. Will we really, what is that flag, Blee? Peru. Achso, yeah, okay. Okay, we're going in, guys. The round. I'm gonna play in camera one and cars on to make it as exciting as possible. Yeah, nice line, Aaron. Okay, we are in first. Oh, but people are so close. It's not a safe win. And round number one, guys. Zack. There we go. Okay. Okay, so Indigo Enigma by Magor. Okay, what is this? It looks a bit more like a normal map. Do we have no break? No. Okay, using long turns here. What's this, full speed? Oh, this is like a full speed kind of full speed NASCAR map. Okay, this is kind of cool. Okay, this is satisfying. This is a satisfying map. Huh. Nah, what is that risky? Ach du Scheiße, okay. Okay, that's cool. That's a cool concept. Okay, I had to do a small release. Okay, Senke is also cooking. Ah, scheiße. Oh my god, I can't make the risk anymore. Okay, you need good speed in the ending, otherwise you are in the mud. That risky finish, that's something unique, that's for sure. Yeah, what is that risky finish? What the fuck? Yeah, I feel like your risky finish can go wrong. Yeah, it seems like when you steer. Like when you steer, you are in the mud there. That's a bit dangerous, not gonna lie. But honestly, I'm pleasantly surprised we have 30 players. That's really good, actually. That is more than I had expected. Dude, I barely even see my own car. Okay, now I see my own car because I'm in the lead. Oh, that was close. Come on, Nyko the camera one abuser. And I'm practicing my camera one skills with this. Camera one, camera one, camera one. Risky finish, please work. Zack! Okay! Nyko, the camera one abuser. Not bad. Let me cook. Next up, we have Quantum by Arne. And this is a short map. The thing is, maps could possibly be very difficult as well. I'm not sure. Like, I didn't say that hard maps are not allowed or anything. So if we're unlucky, we have like an absolute banger. So I will just stay in camera one for the entire time to make it a bit more exciting. And you know, to also like show you guys how the maps are supposed to look like. Okay, short map, but nice. We're going in. Nyko versus the rest. Oh my god, I don't see my car. I do not see my car. Okay, Zenker had a better line than me here. Not gonna win the round, I guess. But maybe a third place. Okay, third place, I'm happy with that. I take a third place. I absolutely take it. Next up, Foggin City by Birdie H. That looks pretty juicy. Not gonna lie, what do we have here? Tech? Looks like a tech map. This looks sick. Okay. Somebody just went into the water. Surely I can drive this in camera one. Right, guys? Oh, that's cool. You can overjump the booster there. Oh, shit. Okay, Jan van Achtern. Ah, Jan van Tschüssern. Oh, scheiße. Yeah, okay, looks quite difficult, actually. Not gonna lie. That looks like a tough map, but I like it. Looks very different to other speed tech type of maps that we have in Cup of the Day. This is fucking bullshit. No, what I wanted to say, this is 10 times better than the best speed tech map of 2024. Those of you who are on my Discord know what I mean. Round is coming up. This is gonna be Monka. Let's see. Oh, hell no. I barely see my car. Okay, currently sitting in third. Maybe one of them ahead is gonna make a mistake. Yeah. Oh, 2-2-2! And Jan van Achtern! And here comes Nyko from Dresden! Let's go! With the snipe! Nice. Okay, what is this? Baja Blast. By Bad Experiment. No, Bad Experiment, are you still here? Bad Experiment type 1. Surely he's still here. Let's see. Rel E. Oh, that's not the line. Yeah, almost everybody saw that except for me. That's great. Hop. Oh, that's smooth. Hop. Oh, I like these drops into the pool. That's pretty nice. That works nicely. Hop. Oh, actually, many of these. I think if I would play puzzle, I think I would, those two I would play in a room. I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, the risky finish. That is Monka. Those ones I would play in a room, Cobra. And thank you for the 100 biddies. But it seemed like it was doing normal. But people really enjoyed it though. But view-wise, I'm pretty normal. But we'll see. Okay. Got the best start out of everyone. Now, goal is to just stay ahead and, yeah, no? Don't get fucked by the ghosts. Point 2 lead, Kachika, the keyboard warrior, is behind me. I hope I can stay ahead. Point 3 of a lead. Now the dangerous section. That was solid. That should be enough for a win. Yes, there we go. Offer time as well. Zack. Da sind wir. Okay, so even in camera one, Nyko, the rally abuser, is still present. Then we have 36 players. Okay, guys, good focus. That is actually pretty crazy. Well, very cool. Oh no, what is this? Why do I see ice? Monka, is that? Naja, wait, what car are we driving with? Naja, wait a second. I feel like this is rally car.
I think this is rally.
Mapping wise, it cannot be snow, rally or desert, but rather rally. Yep. Okay, this is cool. This could be cool. Another rally map. Okay. Oh, that is a cool concept though. Okay, honestly, banger idea. With these bridges, icy bridges, that is cool. Oh. I mean, fuck off, what a shit map. Ah, plastic. Okay, this is a banger map, eh. I mean, I'm not very good at rally ice. Like, not like, I know how to drive it, but that's about it. I'm not like Dara 2.0. But this is cool. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is a banger. This is a banger map. This is really cool. Very good concept. I don't think I've ever seen like a mixed rally ice map yet. This is a banger. Creativity wise, very, very high up. This is like a style I've never seen before, to be honest. And also doing something that many ice mappers are not capable of, which is to use other surfaces, like to use surfaces other than ice in your map. You know, that's always one of my main complaints. Doesn't matter if it's like rally car or stadium car. I dislike that whenever we have ice maps in Track of the Day, it's always full ice. Like, mix ice up with something. That makes it way more fun to play. Full ice is always so boring. Bop. There we go. Okay, the round is coming up, guys. One round to play. Who is gonna take it all? Will it be Nyko from Dresden, the rally abuser? Or will it be someone different? Scheiße. And now I have to fight myself through all of these cars here. Wah. Maybe comeback possible? But Jan van Achten is cooking like a fucking 5-star Michelin abuser. Ah, not gonna win though. Okay, Jan van Achten, nice cooking, not gonna lie, I only got third. Cool map though, really, really cool. Very good one. What is next? MTC Rift Runner. MTC stands for Monthly Track Contest. For those of you that don't know. And the Monthly Track Contest is basically a monthly mapping contest hosted by Trackmania Exchange, which already exists for like 15 years or so. So this could be interesting. Entire map only has a width of 3 blocks. That could be interesting. Oh god. Wah. Okay, banger map. Why is stuff like this not in Track of the Day? Why? Nobody understands. Oh my god, this is not easy. Very hard to drive this with all of the surface changes. Ah, the theme was a 3-block-wide route. Okay. Yeah, very creative. I really like the usage of woods with slidey surfaces. This is always really fun, in my opinion. Okay, let's go, guys. Come on. Come on. Oh, God, there is so many cars. I feel like my outside line is not really paying off there. I'm just behind. Okay, people are cooking quite a bit, not gonna lie. Oh, people are getting cooked. People are getting cooked. People are getting cooked. I'm cooking. Ah, fourth. Oh, no, wait. Cyclops, Steve and me tied and he got more points. Ah, really mad. Okay, cool map though. Cool map. Okay, what is this? Aaron. Ach du Kacke, what did Aaron cook here? Multi Snatjuvo. What did Aaron cook? Who let him cook, guys? Who let him cook? What is this about? Two laps. No scenery yet, so I guess it's a bit of a beta kind of track. Oh god. Okay, that was cool. Hallo, Kanchika. Oh shit. Ah, it's wood. Fuck. Ah. Stadium again. Hop. No! Hä? Okay. Wild, to say the least. Hop. A lot of altered car stuff. Okay, to be expected when I host the map testing. Ah. Okay, wait, how do we drive this? Ah! Okay, this outside turn here is this outside bank turn here is very yak. Jeepers. Let's see, what is this gonna be about? I'm scared. We have too many cars here, as always. Okay, good start, guys, good start. Let me cook. Shortcut! Whoa. Ah, Kneiko the camera, one abuser. The camera, one abuser. Not even a different camera can stop me on maps like this. It doesn't even matter. Zack. 55.2. Bam. Why are you driving alone? Yeah, that's the question. That question I already asked myself in the Spammy Endurance race last Sunday.
Dude, it's literally impossible to compete against Granady right now. His brand is a snow car.
Outlaw by Laku. I feel like Laku also built maps already for the alternate attack circuit back in the days. Not sure though. But yeah, this looks really sick. Boah, nice intro as well. Smile. Smiled. So let's see what it's like driving wise. Oh god. Okay. Ah, unique routes. Imagine seeing this in Cup of the Day. Oh, scheiße. Ah! Your mama. Nein, Kaktus. Okay, this is sick. Man, this is so much better than like most track of the days. And yet we only get boring shit at Kappa. Cruise control. Ugh! Okay. Not sure about that. Hop. Hop. Oh god. Okay, I need to switch to camera 1 here because at the camera 3. With camera 1, I don't see shit in that downhill. Yeah, sick way of you. Oh my god, mashallah. I wanna marry you, Laku. What a transition. Ooh. Okay, scary finish. Damn, what a map. Damn, I love the usage of these hills. That is so creative. Amazing. Yeah, the canyoning feels like it's just so nice. What a good map. Like, stuff like this here, that is so cool. And also, like, not like monotone-ish, like different, like many different stuff to do on the map. You know, you have like jumps, you have the quarterpipe start, you have some water, some penalty parts. This is really cool. This man, will Granadi donor my sub? The answer is no! Jin, thank you very much for the 41-month free sub 2 minutes ago. That does not count as donor war. That doesn't count. Let's see, surely the round is gonna be successful. I'm a bit scared of the start because I will not be able to see my car in all of the cars. So I hope I will not clip here. I had to release now to make sure that I don't clip. Okay. Better release than bonk. Nein. Ah. Okay, but still potential for a good position here. Oh, went first. Ah, never mind, Kachika. No! Kachika type 1. No! Kachika type 2. Nico, the camera one abuser. Zack! 55.54. Okay, dude, I'm cooking in camera one, actually. I really improved in camera one because of all of the campaigns I played with it and also playing now. You know, I'm getting better in camera one. Okay, this for some reason looks really satisfying. Because everything is on the same height, almost at least. Wait, it's the snowcore map. Yeah, 10 out of 10. I thought it's a tech map. Even better. Even better. It's a snowcore map. This looks sick though. This looks really cool. Here we go. What in the horn was that? Your mama. Ah! Your mama is an ice slide. Oh shit. Okay, that is scary. Huh? What? Nah, what is this? Okay, that's cool. Okay, okay. Sick map. Already. Oh god, these transitions from snow car into stadium car slide are certainly something. Yeah. Survived. Ah, sick map could also be track of the day. To be honest. Yeah. Sick, 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 sick. Banger. Banger. I feel like everything is fine here route-wise. Scenery is really cool. Like, honestly? Nothing to complain about here. And if that comes from a German, then you really know it's good. Because if there's one thing that Germans love, it's complaining. Okay, that was almost AT, by the way. Alright, we are going in. The live round is coming. In camera one, of course, again. People went inside. Jan van Achten. The 5-star Michelin abuser. Nein, had to release. Nein. Ah, that was sick. We lost time, guys. But I think it's fine. Now we have a good lead. We have a good lead. Nico, the abuser.
Huh?
The snowcar abuser. Is back at it again. 43.0. Nice. Okay, cool map. Very, very, very cool. Okay, what is this? Ethereal Sky by Cyclops Steve. Cyclops Steve was here earlier. I think Cyclops Steve said on the Discord that he wants this to be track of the day, if I recall correctly. Or was this track of the day? No, right? Ah, this was track of the day, but I missed it. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. Sending it in nonetheless. Because, yeah, okay, well done, Cyclops Guy. Wanted me to play it. So let's see. Not sure if anybody played this track of the day. Probably some people did. Ah, why did I miss a wood off-road map, man? That's actually pain. Why did I miss this? Did anybody play this track of the day, guys? From the people that are on the server. Type 1 in the in-game chat if so. Oh shit. Shortcut. Yeah, what is this song? Ah, song skip. Jawollo. Yeah, really cool. Oh. Nein. And finish. Yeah, oh man, why did I miss this, man? This is a great map. German to chat, how fast do you guys actually normally drive on the Autobahn? I'm curious. With my old car, I was driving like when I had like freie Bahn, you know, when there was like no big traffic and I could just go as fast as I wanted to. It was 155-ish. Like 160 on the Speedo, so like was like 150. But it was with my old car. With my new car, I would go faster. But I haven't properly been on the unlimited Autobahn yet with my new car, so I cannot tell what I feel like good with. Okay, the round is coming up. 140 to 160 normally. Yeah, it was like the same for me. Oh fuck, I tapped like a completely wrong line here. Guys, I don't see anything. I don't see shit, it's just cars. Nein, I touched. I didn't see, man. I didn't know I had a completely wrong line. Okay, let's see how many we can still snack. Ah, that was bad though. Ah, not great though. Not great. Sixth place. Damn. Had more potential there. Had more potential. Mount Lady by Markus. Ach du Scheiße. Markus built a map and called it Mount Lady. Ain't no way, little bro. Not you, Fegir, the other Markus. Fucking hell, what is this? Who let Markus cook? We even have an intro. Boah, Markus, eh. What a gamer. We are going in! Thank you, I'm aware. My mama is an Iceland. Oh god. Oh shit, okay. Can drive it smooth though. Oh, that was lucky. Hop. Wait, is this actually a good map? No way, Markus sent in a map and it's good. Wait, it's a good map. Ah! Oh god. Okay, this is a drift. And finish. Wait, actually good map by Markus. There is no way. What is the slowest you drive on the highway? I mean... What's that question? I always go as fast as I usually go, unless there's someone slower ahead of me and I have to go slower. So when you're unlucky, you have to drive with like sub 100 kilometers an hour on the left lane. Okay, the round is coming up. The one and only round. Markus best map out there. Ah, now I'm in the fourth gear. Okay, yak, but I have fifth. Ah, second. Second is okay. I crashed. Second with a crash is fine. What a map though. Very Monka. And we have Plastec 9 by Protorano. I think one of his maps also became track of the day already. So this could be interesting. So Plastec is basically, yeah, as the name suggests, Plastec tech map. So like plastic with slides. Aye, aye, aye. We'll see what this is. What's a car? Okay. Oh shit. Oh, water, Monka. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, interesting. Ach du Scheiße, okay. Oh, that's cool though. That is actually cool. Nein, I forgot this here. Yeah. Oh wait. Okay, that is wild. That is a wild map. Okay, that's a really good risky. That is really, really good. Okay, we're going in, guys. The round is coming. Ah, low speed. Boah, look at Daiko from Dresden. Nein! Boah! Ah, no, without my bad start, I could have won this easily. Ah, my start was so bad. Fuck. Good race, though. Boah, especially good race between Kanchika and Jan van Achten. Holy moly. Okay, platforming 2 by Profit. Looks interesting. I hope this is not like a very hard map. Let's see. And Datelife, thank you very much for the 5-month resub. Snowcar? Huh? Oh. Hop. Oh god. Okay, this is a hard map. This in rounds, guys. Holy shit. This will be fun. Follow the arrow. Oh shit, man. Yeah, good luck finishing this, guys. Good luck finishing this. Holy butt chest. But really creative, to be honest. It's a creative map, eh? Reactor and dodge the things. Okay, don't dodge the things, Shada. Thought you have to dodge, but no. We just go here, and then you bonk, and then finish. Okay, sick map, actually. Really sick map. This is a banger. Hard, but a banger. A hard banger. Also, you know how cool it... Actually, sick mapping. You know why? You jump twice through this hole here. He built it in a way that you jump through it twice, and you even use the same arrow twice. That is actually sick. That is actually really sick. I really like Prophet's Hole, yeah. Big fan. Yeah, the hole jumps is really nice. Roof it works. This plastic bounce works. Absolute banger of a track. Not gonna lie. Most normal Granadi stream moment. Yeah. Yeah, let me celebrate the holes, man. What is this? The live round, guys. We're going in. Your mama is fucking beautiful. Ah, fuck off. No, I choked the start. How bad am I? Ain't no way, little bro. I completely fucked up. Fuck, man. This would have been an easy first place. Look, nobody survived it clean. Oh my god, it was so easy. And I failed the quarter pipe. Fuck. Ain't no way. Okay. Findings featuring Taz by Joshua. Let's see. We are going in. Joshua also on the server. Good focus.
Yeah, friendly, friendly bitch. Yeah, friendly, friendly bitch.
Wow. I'm not sure if that risky line is better. Because I'm deep in the lower gear. Ah, Cheese Lover wins the race and I'm even getting sniped by Laku. Fuck.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Limelight. We're gonna drive the round real quick, then I'm gonna see who got one here. But thank you very much for the gift subs. Good fucking focus, man. Ah, oh, where the hell am I going? Ach, your mama. Stuff like this, for some reason, I cannot judge with camera one. I mean, okay, it's maybe also all of the car names and cars that are not really helping here. But yeah,
tough.
Kenny with a 40-bit celebration. Yeah. Oh my god. What is this? Where the hell do I go? What is this? Desert car. Oh, that's already better. Oh my god, what? What in the speed check? Yeah, this is gonna be chaotic. Hey, this is cool though. This is very chaotic, but I think this is cool. Okay, now rally. Oh shit. This would be so easy in camera 3. Yeah, what is this? Aha. What a chaotic map. Marius has world record here. Yeah, okay.
Holy shit. Harry Sexy, that is a dank map.
Oh my god, okay. Stadium second ice is 360. Ach so. Okay, surely I will do this. Oh shit. Okay, I don't have the line for that. Yeah, this is like yik. Okay, if it's a 360, I guess I just didn't see it. But yeah. Very Monka part. Nein, your mama. What? Nothing is working in the live round. Oh my god, man. Literally everything went wrong. Nein, now I'm clipping. Fuck! Everything is going wrong! Ach, god damn it, man. Okay, I have many people ahead of me still, though. Ach, bro. Everything went wrong. Everything in the mud. Scheiße. Ah, but how are you supposed to do a 360 out of that? That feels really weird. I mean, I see it, but... feels weird. I don't know. Route 4 test by Raldinho. Yeah. Okay, so we have like only a route. No scenery here. All right. What in the risky finish? Jeepers. Okay. Hmm. Okay. Let's see. Scenery of the day. Cheese Lover says, yeah. Close enough. Slow car. Oh yeah, plus plus, no slide detected. And not an easy risky, to be honest. This can be very easily misjudged. Ah! Okay. Okay. One of the final life rounds. We're going in. Yeah, Cobra went full risk. Oh, bad speed here. But Salmon is cooking with the new cars. With the old new cars. Oh, maybe Nyko from Preston here?
here, mama. Oh, Salmon spotted. Nein, Cheese Lover, fuck off. No. Ah, I couldn't risk the nose slide that much. Fuck. Okay, second though. Good race. Buttercup by Night Roast. Okay, looks cool.
Oh god.
I think everybody jumped almost. Oh shit, okay. Interesting. Okay, using the new blocks. Ah, no slide. Okay, seems very easy to get skid marks there. Everybody poked out. Okay, cool map. Interesting. Alright, let's go. Camera one issue. That's all I'm gonna say. Camera one issue. Yeah, what a great life round. Yeah, I'm exhausted. Nice gearing. Ach du Scheiße. Everything absolutely dogshit. Everything giga chaotic. But okay. Okay, do we have one more or not? Nope, we are done. This map we already played. So that was it for today's map testing session, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for thank you very much to everyone who was playing with me on the server, and of course also thank you for all the people who sent in maps, sent in their maps. I hope I could give some, at least some valuable feedback, and yeah, hope you all enjoyed it. Very nice.